What's going on, guys? Bill Bacon here on the mic. Got Fyro going Link. And Shears going Yoshi. This is a doable matchup for Link, especially Fyro's Link. Oh, the egg's just too much for Link to get back there. It's such a big hitbox. Nice armor from Shears there. See if he can convert. Shears looking really solid here. That egg's gonna be tough. It sends it back on stage though. Dash attack's gonna do it. Shears looking solid. Making his first life last, and he gets the parry right there on the edge. Oh, that's gonna be a stock there. So Fyro bringing a little closer, you got 3-2 here. Up smash starter combo. Fyro is definitely spacing way more carefully this stock. Evens it up 2-2 now after being down two stocks. See if Fyro spaces with some projectiles here. That bomb's about to blow up. Good patience there for Fyro on the up B. And that should be a stock there. So Shears taking down Fyro down the last stock. He's see if he can close it out. Oh my god. That pump. Boomerang just missed the shield. Nice grab there. He's just gonna sit there and shield. Fyro take control of the top plat here. Oh, I thought he had the shield break. Nice up B. Last stock situation here. After Shears being up 4-2. Gets the double down air. Oh, I don't think he has a jump. Oh, he gets the parry. Shears can do this. He has Fyro on the ropes. Fyro brings it back to neutral, though. Oh, he gets the down air again. Oh no, that's gonna be it. Great first game though from Fyro and Shears. Close one. I'd be curious to see if Fyro brings out the nest here or stays Link. I think he's confident. He started that game off pretty rough and then brought it back. Oh, he's switching. Switching controllers. Looks like Fyro's going NES, plugging in the Hori pad. Nice start for Fyro, a couple down airs to a grab. Ooh, nice parry there. There's not much Fyro can do when Shears to get back with that armor. Very tough to edge guard. I thought maybe we'd get the push off there, but gets the poke there for the kill. I don't think he meant to do that dash attack. Nice spacing there for Fyro, and that should be a grab. good stock there, so brings it, evens it up 3-3. It's a huge game. Maybe an up tilt would have been better there. Oh, nice option. The up smash right to a grab. True combo. Oh, the up smash again. Nice movement there from Fyro. Grab ledge here. Should be a stock. Oh, he goes for the grab. And that's going to put him in a really tough spot. And yeah, just efficient forward tilt there. Shears. Oh, great DI there. Holy crap. Shears in control seat here. If he could take this stock, that'd be huge. Back air there. Ness is in a pretty bad predicament. Oh, he goes for the perfect land on stage, and Shears just calls it out. That's going to be a stock. Fyro is known as one of the clutchest players in this game, if anyone could do it. Oh, that should be a stock there. Evens it up, last stock, game two here, anyone's game. We're gonna so risky play there. Oh, nice. I don't think he has a jump. Oh, he gets the up smash. I think he wanted a down air on the top plat. Couldn't get it. Gets the down air to the grab, and that's gonna be a stock. Going to game three here. That switch to Ness really pays off for Fyro. Oh! And here we go. Shears, I didn't think he was going to do this. He brings out the Luigi. A respect pound. So Luigi can definitely do some stuff against floaties, and the fireballs can really mess up Ness. This is going to be a spacer here. Oh, nice rising nooch there from Shears. I just don't know about the switch. He was playing so well with Yoshi. I guess he felt it trending the wrong way. Oh, the down air is going to take a stock. Shears has to take this next stock. It looks like it could be a shield break. Oh, he drops it, though. Wow. Goes way down there for the down air and pays for it. Fyro spacing with some back airs here. It just seems like Shears really can't get in. Grab. This is going to be a tough spot. Good option there. Oh, he's going to get the shield break. Yes, sir. Not enough to kill. The jab to the down air. Wow, Fyro's turning the set around after losing game one. I don't know about this switch. Oh, all right. Brings it back a little bit, 3-2. Shears got a long hill to climb here, though. Using those back airs really well in neutral. Ooh, good spacing there from both players. This is not a good spot for Shears here. He needs to take the stock now, and I don't think... Oh, good rise on the down B. Gets back. We could see this go down to a last stock situation, game three. The back air, little too ballsy with the back air. This could be a bad spot. It's going to be tough to get back here. Nice. Oh, no, he drops the edge rope, but he gets the grab again. This needs the sweet spot. Oh, he just misses it. So last stock, game three. This is a huge game. Winner takes D1 here. Oh, my God, the spacing. Pyro staying grounded. Oh, he gets the up B. Not enough. Ness is floaty, not that floaty. Oh, he still has. This is going to be tough. Oh, up B maybe would have took the stock. Oh, all he had to do was up B. And he gets back to neutral. Shears had it. He's one up B away. Oh, my God. Oh! What? Shears had the game. SD'd at the end.